It's a heavyweight battle tonight in Philly as the reigning MVP Joel Embiid and his Sixers take on Jayson Tatum and their rival, the Boston Celtics. Tatum pulling up and draining the three in the first quarter. We got a one-point game. Then it's Drew Holiday getting the jam off the turnover. Then Holiday with a steal and getting the layup. He had a double-double in this game, 18 points and 10 rebounds, and Boston bursts out of the gates up by a dozen. Later in the second quarter, Jayson Tatum with the turnaround fadeaway jumper, Boston by 15. But here comes Philly. Tobias Harris gets the floater to go. That cuts the lead down to single digits. He had 16 points. D'Anthony Melton knocks down a three-pointer. That cuts the lead down to four. Then Tyrese Maxey drills the step back three. And look at that. Philly's now in the lead by one. They led it by one at the break, third quarter. Here comes Embiid backing down and laying this one in. There's not a lot Al Horford can do about that. Then Embiid posts up and hits the tough fadeaway jumper. Just creates a little space. That's great defense. But Embiid got it to go. 20 points, 9 rebounds, 7 assists. Boston, though, by two, and Tatum knocking down a three, putting the lead to five. Then it's Jaden Springer with the steal for Philly. He gets the reverse dunk there, and it's a four-point game. Luke Kornet looking and finding Derrick White for three. White had 14 points in the quarter. Boston by four. Tyrese Maxey drills a three. He had 20 points. Boston's lead down to one. The Celtics moving the ball and finding White with less than five to go. He had 27 points on the game. Then White to Tatum for three. He had 29 points, 8 rebounds, 6 assists, and Boston goes into Philly and gets an impressive 10-point win. Your final score, 117 to 107.